my channel. Today I decided that I would do a day in the life, since that's like what most of you guys have been requesting. We're gonna start with what I do in the morning, how I wake up, how I move my body, what I eat, and then I'm gonna take you with me throughout the rest of my day. But a little life update. Brandon and I, he went back to California and he's going to start in the USA Beach gym. So we will be long distance for like the next 2 months, which is fine because we've done longer than that. And also with Vakıf Bank, we are in the semifinals of both Champions League and the Turkish League. And we were playing Novara and Fenerbahçe, so two extremely strong teams. And it's going to be a battle every single night. So that's what you look forward to as a player. And this is like the best month because it's playoff time. But let's get started. I have a special surprise for breakfast. I'm really excited to show you guys. Come on. This is probably the laziest thing, and I love cooking, so I wouldn't do it like all the time. But since Brian has left, I kind of needed help because I was super tired this week. So I found this service. It's called Fit Chef in Turkey. Gave them all my macros, my calories, what I can eat. I don't eat meat, dairy. So they took care of all of it and they delivered it to your door. It's 5 meals a day for as many days as you want, and it's super affordable. So I was so excited to try this out this week. And now I'm gonna go see what I have for breakfast.
So it's a little dessert, little pears, some kind of, I don't actually know this one. For breakfast, like typical Turkish breakfast, rice and then zucchini and vegetable dish, green bean and salad.
All right, so in the morning, I like to just like take it slow and kind of wake my body up, just because I'm usually in a lot of pain from the night before. My joints hurt from practice and stuff. But I always start with a big thing of water. I fill my hydro flask up and I make sure I have that. And then I love coffee, but recently I have decided to do decaf coffee just because I find myself getting like hooked on caffeine. But the transition to decaf has been difficult just because I don't have that like stimulation right away. But I'm noticing like slowly my energy levels have been going up, which is really cool. Also, you guys know I love my collagen creamer. I'm not sponsored by them, but I just love it, and my hair, my skin, my nails like always are so much better and stronger when I use it. I like to do stretching in the morning, and I have a hard time with like yoga. I like to just like do whatever like feels good for me. Brian and I were talking and he showed me this program for stretching called the CARS program. And it's basically like waking up every single joint in your body. So for athletes, I think it would be a really great way to implement in your everyday. And then also I do a Kundalini breathing series that I'm obsessed with. Brian's mom actually showed it to me as well. And towards the end of it, it's a lot of meditation, and I'm able to give blessings out to people in my life, to people who aren't in my life, to people I don't know. And I just have this time to be grateful for things. And that's been a huge difference in how I start my day and like how I approach things later on in the day that happened to me.
For everybody who doesn't know, this is Bugbear. She's our little baby. Are you super peaced out too?
So now that we are super zenned out and peaceful, ate our breakfast, did all the things, we are going to get a hydrafacial today. If you know me, you know that I absolutely love skincare, and my favorite type of facial is a hydrafacial, because as athletes, we have a lot of dirt up in your poas, and we're gonna go get that fixed.
She is definitely zen.
So I just got done with my facial, and you can see my skin is like super dewy right now. It feels really good. I also did a red light treatment, which I loved, but I really like it here because they always adjust the facial to how my skin is and like what I actually need. And then I also got like a head and neck massage and foot massage, so it was like a really nice treatment today. Now I'm gonna go see one of my teammates. We're gonna get a coffee and I'm gonna hang out with her baby she just had within the last year.
You know, pretty her house is. Hi!
Hi!
Look at that view. So pretty.
We are going to the best part of our whole house, and it is the view of Istanbul, probably one of the best I've seen.
Spread, we have eclairs, little little Turkish breads and pastries.
Yeah. Are the best things I've ever had.
From Cupcakes.
So I finally made it home, and it is about 6 o'clock because today was an off day. I'm going to eat a little bit early and try to get in bed a little bit earlier. I'm gonna finish the night with dinner and then probably just cleaning and getting things ready. But tonight, again from the Fit Chef Company, I am having a little kidney bean carrot rice potato kind of stew, and it's perfect. I'll probably add a salad to it, and it's super simple. This is typically like what I eat in the day and what I would do on an off day. But thanks for joining me, and I will see you guys on the next video.